Hello everyone, this is Anita. Today my topic is what we do when we are hungry, when we are angry. You know, in life, there are always times we got angry. We're angry about others, even angry about ourselves. So when you are angry, what you do? Here I have some tips. Writing, write something. You know, when you're angry, you probably can do many things. Mostly things you will be regret in the future. Right? You maybe argue with someone, or blame someone, or do some foolish things about yourself, with yourself, or you know. Speedy driving or drinking, you know. And now I give you a tip: writing. How about you just find a paper and a pen and write down what you're feeling. Write them down on a paper. You just write. Keep writing half an hour or 1 hour. You just keep writing, and then you will find get your peace back. After you write down all those, like you already talked to them, you already cursed them. You already get the anger out, so you will feel better. That's my experience. I remember when I was younger. So sometimes I was angry, I just write them down, like write to someone. You can think that the universe, or maybe God, or maybe someone has superpower there. You just write down. You write down how things happen, why you are so angry, how things should be. In your opinion, but why things turn out like this. You just write down. Yeah, you even can write down to the person who make you. You can even curse them on the paper, and then you just write. After half an hour, you calm down, and then you feel better. And after that, if you after a while you can read them, you may find yourself something wrong, or you find this is so ridiculous. Okay, or you just realize there's nothing, right? Yes, so my first tip is writing. Write it down. Find a paper, find a pen, just write all those things down. Write whatever you're feeling, The second thing is walking. Walking is another good way, to get peace back, you just walk, and you can walk in the city or in the suburb or in the park. You just keep walking, and then you are so angry, you think things in your mind, why is it like this, blah 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 blah. You just keep walking, walking, see the sceneries. Maybe see some sign, road signs, maybe see some, posters, and some words just, get in your eyes, and then you realize, you're angry, it's gone. You are not angry, that angry anymore, just keep walking, walking half an hour, 1 hour. It's also a good exercise, right? Maybe you find that you are not only not angry, you lose some weight. You already consumed 200-400 calories in while you were walking. That's my second tip. And the third tip is doing exercise when you are angry. Maybe that sounds not doable, but you may do some like swimming, running, okay, or like tennis, play tennis. After half hour and 1 hour, you probably forgot you were angry. Really, try that. And when you get your body exhausted, tired, your mind too, and probably you just don't have the energy to be angry, and then you just want to, have a good meal and relax. Life is better again, right? These are my tips for how to deal with anger. When you are angry, don't try to do the foolish things, driving, drinking, or some other bad things. Sometimes very small things can lead to big disaster, right? Big, life crisis. You never know. My tips seem small, but try them. You try them and get a good result. Don't forget to let me know. All right, I would be thankful. Thank you for that. See you next in my next video.